artwork Fernando Amorsolo, 1892-1972, labeled the country's first national artist in 1972 by then-President Marcos. Fernando Amorsolo is often known as the Grand Old Man of Philippine art. The Spanish-trained realist developed a backlighting technique, where his colorful depictions of local people reflect the radiance of the Philippine sun. The figures and illuminated landscapes magically glow on the canvas. Despite his deteriorating health and failing eyesight, he remained prolific until the end, producing up to 10 paintings a month until his death at the age of 80. Amorsolo's creativity defines the nation's culture and heritage to this day. The Vargas Museum, found inside the campus of his alma mater, the University of the Philippines, displays a notable selection of his work. When it comes to depictions of the Philippine countryside, the name Fernando Amorsolo easily comes to mind. His paintings have collectively been described by art lovers as the true reflections of the Filipino soul. It's only fitting, thus, that he was accorded the title of National Artist in the visual arts field in 1972, making him the very first to formally receive the Amorsolo, as he is simply referred to within the country's visual arts circle. Is known for his detail-rich paintings of traditional Filipino celebrations. The national honor he got is in recognition of his significant contribution to the growth and development of the arts in the country. His works remains an inspiration to budding artists who came only decades after him. The use of natural light is noticeable in Amorsolo's paintings. He is being credited to have developed the backlighting technique called chiaroscuro, which became his artistic trademark and his greatest contribution to Philippine painting. In a typical Amorsolo painting, figures are outlined against a characteristic glow, and intense light on one part of the canvas highlights nearby details. The master painter is also remembered for being generous with his talent. Many painters that followed him have had been mentored by Amorsolo himself. And yet admiration for the man is not limited from among those with whom he had interacted while still alive. Amorsolo's painting, The Making of the Philippine Flag, is successful because even though he did not splash a different color value, still the shape, light, and gestures all work together harmoniously to become vibrant to the eyes of the audiences and to portray the mood of this subject. It also allows the artist and influences the audience to be calm. This is due to the warm colors that Amorsolo used and the shapes that he draws. The painting depicts the serenity of place and the people are humble, like they have no worries in their minds. The community can understand the painting and know what Amorsolo was trying to portray.